Well, what about Shepard? She grew up in the colonies.
She knows how tough life can be out there. Her parents were killed when slavers attacked Mindoir.
She saw her whole unit die on a coup. She could have some serious emotional scars.
Every soldier has scars. Shepard's a survivor.
Is that the kind of person we want protecting the galaxy?
That's the only kind of person who can protect the galaxy.
I'll make the call.
Thrusters, check. Navigation, check. Internal emissions sync engaged. All systems online. Drift, just under 1,500K.
1,500 is good. Your captain will be pleased.
I hate that guy.
Nihilus gave you a compliment. So you hate him.
You remember to zip up your jumpsuit on the way out of the bathroom? That's good. I just jumped us halfway across the galaxy and hit a target the size of a pinhead. So that's incredible. Besides, Spectres are trouble. I don't like having them on board. Call me paranoid.
You're paranoid. The Council helped fund this project. They have a right to send someone to keep an eye on their investment.
Yeah, that is the official story. But only an idiot believes the official story.
They don't send Spectres on shakedown runs.
So there's more going on here than the captain's letting up.
Joker, status report.
Just cleared the mass relay, Captain. Stealth systems engaged. Everything looks solid.
Good. Find a comm buoy and link us into the network. I want mission reports relayed back to Alliance Brass before we reach Eden Prime.
Aye, aye, Captain. Better brace yourself, sir. I think Nihilus is headed your way.
He's already here, Lieutenant. Tell Commander Shepard to meet me in the comm room for a debriefing.
You get that, Commander?
Great. You pissed the captain off, and now I'm gonna pay for it.
Don't blame me. The captain's always in a bad mood.
Only when he's talking to you, Joker.
I'm telling you, I just saw him. He marched by like he was on a mission.
He's a Spectre. They're always on a mission.
And we're getting dragged, right along with him.
Relax, Presley. You're gonna give yourself an ulcer.
Congratulations, Commander. Looks like we had a smooth run. You heading down to see the captain?
Sounds like you don't trust our Turian guest.
Sorry, Commander. Just having a chat with Adams down at Engineering. I didn't mean to cause any trouble. But you have to admit, something's odd about this mission. The whole crew feels it.
You think the Alliance Brass is holding out on us?
If all we're supposed to do is test out the stealth system, why is Captain Anderson in charge? And then there's Nihilus. Spectres are elite operatives, top covert agents. Why send a Spectre, a Turian Spectre, on a shakedown run? It doesn't add up.
Info's on a need-to-know basis, Presley. Just follow the orders you're given.
Understood, Commander.
I grew up on Eden Prime, Doc. It's not the kind of place Spectres visit. There's something Nihilus isn't telling us about this mission.
That's crazy. The captain's in charge here. He wouldn't take orders from a Spectre.
What do you think, Commander? We won't be staying on Eden Prime too long, will we? I'm itching for some real action.
I sincerely hope you're kidding, Corporal. Your real action usually ends with me patching up crew members in the infirmary.
Marines are meant to fight. You just fix us up and we're done.
I know how things work, Commander. I've seen my share of combat, but it's foolish to go looking for trouble. You could both take a lesson from the captain. He's not afraid of combat, but he knows the value of restraint, too.
Sorry, Doc, but this waiting's killing me. I've never been on a mission like this before, not one with a Spectre on board.
You're from Eden Prime, aren't you, Jenkins? What's it like?
It's very peaceful, Commander. They've been real careful with development, so you don't have any city noise or pollution. My parents lived on the outskirts of the colony. At night, I used to climb this big hill and stare across the fields back at the lights from the main settlement. It was gorgeous. But when I got older, I realized it was a little too calm and quiet for me. That's why I joined the Alliance. Even paradise gets boring after a while.
Any idea why Eden Prime was chosen as our destination?
Not really sure, Commander. Eden Prime's one of our most stable colonies. Good place to take the Normandy for a shakedown run, I guess. No real danger there. There's gotta be something else going on. We've got a Spectre on board. That's why I'm so wound up. I can't wait for the real mission to start.
Do your job, follow my orders, and there won't be any problems.
Easy for you to say. You proved yourself on a coups. Everybody knows what you can do. This is my big chance. I need to show the brass what I can do.
This mission isn't about personal glory, Corporal. We have a job to do. Don't do anything stupid to mess it up.
Don't worry, ma'am. I'm not gonna screw this up.
The captain's waiting for me.
Goodbye, Commander.
Commander Shepard, I was hoping you'd get here first. It will give us a chance to talk.
What about?
I'm interested in this world we're going to. Eden Prime. I've heard it's quite beautiful.
I've never been there.
But you know of it. It's become something of a symbol for your people, hasn't it? Proof that humanity can not only establish colonies across the galaxy, but also protect them. But how safe is it, really?
Are you trying to scare me, Spectre?
Your people are still newcomers, Shepard. The galaxy can be a very dangerous place. Is the Alliance truly ready for this?
I think it's about time we told the Commander what's really going on.
This mission is far more than a simple shakedown run.
I already figured that out.
We're making a covert pickup on Eden Prime. That's why we needed the stealth systems operational.
What's the payload, Captain?
A research team on Eden Prime unearthed some kind of beacon during an excavation. It was Prothean.
What else can you tell me?
This is big, Shepard. The last time humanity made a discovery like this, it jumped our technology forward 200 years. But Eden Prime doesn't have the facilities to handle something like this. We need to bring the beacon back to the Citadel for proper study.
Obviously, this goes beyond mere human interests, Commander. This discovery could affect every species in Council space.
Why didn't we keep the beacon for ourselves?
You humans don't have the best reputation. Some species see you as selfish, too unpredictable, too independent, even dangerous.
Sharing that beacon will improve relations with the Council. Plus, we need their scientific expertise. They know more about the Protheans than we do.
The beacon's not the only reason I'm here, Shepard.
Nihilus wants to see you in action, Commander. He's here to evaluate you.
Since when do we answer to the Spectres?
You're smart enough to know how things work, Commander. The Alliance has been pushing for this for a long time. Humanity wants a larger role in shaping interstellar policy. We want more say with the Citadel Council. The Spectres represent the Council's power and authority. If they accept a human into their ranks, it shows how far the Alliance has come.
Not many could have survived what you went through on Akuz. You showed a remarkable will to live, a particularly useful talent. That's why I put your name forward as a candidate for the Spectres.
Why would a Turian want a human in the Spectres?
Not all Turians resent humanity. Some of us see the potential of your species. We see what you have to offer to the rest of the galaxy, and to the Spectres. We are an elite group. It's rare to find an individual with the skills we seek. I don't care that you're human, Shepard. I only care that you can do the job.
I don't like people making decisions about my future.
This isn't about you, Shepard. Humanity needs this. We're counting on you.
I need to see your skills for myself, Commander. Eden Prime will be the first of several missions together.
You'll be in charge of the ground team. Secure the beacon and get it onto the ship ASAP. Nihlus will accompany you to observe the mission.
Just give the word, Captain.
We should be getting close to Eden.
Captain, we got a problem.
What's wrong, Joker?
Transmission from Eden Prime, sir. You better see this.
Bring it up on screen.
Get down!
Out after that, no comm traffic at all. Just goes dead. There's nothing.
Reverse and hold at 38.5. Status report.
17 minutes out, Captain. No other Alliance ships in the area.
Take us in, Joker, fast and quiet. This mission just got a lot more complicated.
A small strike team can move quickly without drawing attention. It's our best chance to secure the beacon.
Grab your gear and meet us in the cargo hold. Tell Alenko and Jenkins to suit up, Commander. You're going in.